got a love of my own. Blue moon, you knew just what I was there for. You heard me saying a prayer for someone I really could care for. And then there suddenly appeared before me the only one my arms could ever hold. You whispered, darling, will you please adore me? And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone. Without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. And then there suddenly appeared before me the only one my arms could ever hold. You whispered, darling, will you please adore me? And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone. Without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own.
Thank you.
bring. This little tune can tell you how my love has grown. Before we met, I couldn't hum a note, but now I've written this for you. Now my heart must sing a song for you and only you, to try to tell you that our love must.
Here come the bands, and this is our salute to the big bands that kept America dancing. The world of dance music lost its most popular figure one gray day toward the close of World War II. Major Glenn Miller, whose band had set the sound for dancing America through the late 30s and early 40s, became missing in action on a routine flight over the English Channel. His music still lives on, most notably in his theme song, Moonlight Serenade.
Thank you.
Tommy Dorsey made great dance music and created many of today's musical stars. Robert Biggerstaff plays a tribute on trombone to that sentimental gentleman, his theme song, Getting Sentimental Over You. Trumpet became mighty important to romance as well as dance music when Harry James was playing. Now John DeFeo pays a tribute in brass to James with Harry's biggest hit, You Made Me Love You. Duke Ellington has been America's gift to the world of music, as well as a pianist, composer, and bandleader. Here's his musical trademark, Take the A-Train. When Stan Kenton came on the scene, an era of big, brassy music began. The band, spearheaded by the trombone section, bows deeply to Stan with his theme song, Artistry in Rhythm. That's a salute to the bands that made musical history, from the Walt Whitman High School Dance Band, an orchestra which in its own way is also making musical history.